We know it works in milk, but what about water? Dip cocoa powder into water and it will come out completely dry. Dip it again and it might absorb some of the water, but with just a little tap, the water will start to go away because cocoa powder is hydrophobic. You can do this over and over again. Try it for yourself and follow for more science videos.